let the adventures begin.
Okay.
I don't like this truck. Much better. So same setup as last time.
Yeah. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. What's this? I'll take. Okay. No. Yeah. Wait a minute. I'm thinking. We're going to fuel. I picked up utility semi trailer. Okay.
Okay.
And yes, I will pick up semi trailer utility. Wait a minute. What your fucking? Oh. What did you do? We don't need garage.
We do need garage.
Okay. Take garage trailer and leave utility trailer. Okay.
Okay.
You can go immediately to garage. No. Oh fuck it! In the logs kiosk there is one Kamaz with the garage semi trailer. So. Okay. Shit. I have to.
So what do you want me to take?
What the fuck? I need to position my truck properly. Yes. Okay. Okay, take long logs cart. No, don't do. Fuck me, I don't know what to do. Shit. You know what? Wait a minute, let's see. I know what you're going to do. Now I remember. Garage parts, no utility. You met, bro? Shit.
That is the thing I'm looking for.
Yeah. Oh man, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to say. Fuck me. Take cistern semi trailer. No. Do we have? Take utility semi trailer, and I will take garage semi trailer, and I will go and unlock the garage, and you can go fill up the cistern, and then go to Locke's kiosk, leave their cistern. Oh. You can leave your sister and then... What the fuck am I talking about? Oh, you can... Do you know how to operate the screen?
Yes.
You can move the whole... But it's not a big deal.
You're lagging.
User in your channel timed out. User joined your channel.
Okay, I'm back. You know how to operate a train? A crane?
A train?
You know, not a train. Train, a crate.
Yeah,
crane.
I kinda do, yeah.
You can pick up the log trailer or... because the thing, the attachment you have, you can't load anything.
I know, I have to like add the carriage as well.
Yeah, you can pick up the medium or big one, so... So, just go to Lock's kiosk and... through a fuel station, and then there you can fill up your tank, go to Lock's kiosk, go to objective, I'll go to garage.
So what?
To unlock
so
it.
I take
well,
the...
What?
So
yeah.
Take the log cart?
Yeah, you don't have to take a log cart. You can take a long log cart or medium log cart or just log cart.
Okay.
Two of them. And I'll go to garage. So when you go to Lock's kiosk and load your vehicle, you can go to garage, the other one that I unlock, and
yeah.
Then there you can fill your fuel tank, and go to objective, go back, garage,
okay,
fill.
Ready.
Okay, I'll go to garage immediately.
So I'm going to the fuel and then to the logs.
Yeah, you quit chatting. I already lost myself in the... I guess yesterday I was playing with the... No, nothing.
Okay.
No, the truck that I was using had a big ass fuel consumption and I couldn't do anything.
Oh.
Whatever.
Now. Doing some serious off-roading.
I think I stuck. Oh goddammit, with semi-trailers. Oh goddammit, they're so big. Oh, I didn't lock my differential. Oh, that's why. I thought I got stuck.
Too bad we cannot chop down trees.
Oh, you can with a bigger truck, just ram into a tree and do the job.
I fell over.
Oh.
Fuck.
I hope it's not a big deal, but I know it is.
Wait, I'm gonna try to use the crane.
Oh, yeah. Oh, mate! You can use the winch to pull yourself if you rolled over. That's how I did it. That's how I got myself out a few times.
Okay, let's winch. Hope it's working. And I'm up.
Great. Tell me if you have problems with logs over the mud. Maybe I should use a bigger truck to pull you. And yeah, I can go there with that big ass truck to... how do we say that? So you can load my truck. Oh no, you don't have to. Why? What happened?
I fucked over again.
I'm running out of fuel.
Okay, now I can start my engine to use the winch.
What?
I cannot start the engine to use anything. It's stalling.
You can press V if you have any useful thing to repair your truck.
I don't.
Do you have anything?
No.
Anything with... No, with cart carriage. No, you don't have...
Right.
Anything. Wait a minute, where am I? Oh god damn it. Oh shit. I think I'm going to lock kiosk to fuel my truck.
What? I just got an achievement.
Oh good.
What the fuck did I get? Climb a very steep hill for 50 meters. I'm on my side trying to roll my best self up and it's like steep hill climber.
That's normal, you know.
It's casual.
I hope I'll have enough fuel to go to fuel station.
I think I fucked up hard.
I have 80 liters in my reservoir. Oh no.
How the fuck did I manage? I'm sad. Can't do fucking anything. But it says damage 1 out of 600. That means my truck is fully fucked or it's just a bit fucked?
I don't know. I can't remember.
What does your damage say?
0 out of 600.
Oh, then it's a bit fucked. It's like 1%.
No, I didn't take I don't have any damage on my truck right now.
Yeah, and I have one damage. And start engine. And start engine. And it's not working.
Oh no.
Right?
I think I'm stuck. Nothing. Oh shit.
Okay, I can go to garage and try to unfuck the thing. I'm gonna do that.
I think I'll manage. Yeah, I'll manage. But I hope I'll have enough. I'll conserve enough fuel to go to fuel station.
Yeah.
And I. Oh man, I have 50 liters.
Okay, fuck it, let's go.
I think I'll manage.
Why does the 1 plus gear damage the differential?
Dunno.
Just random, it just does that.
Yeah, that's why I told you, don't go to plus one.
But it's faster.
Yeah, it is faster, but now you know what you can do if you go faster. You don't have to go to plus one. You can go to it's a gear next to the plus one on the opposite side.
Yeah.
Well, then you don't have the diff lock, but that's but I'm using that gear whenever I can because it has more because I can gain more speed and I'm stuck.
Well,
shit, I don't know.
I'm gonna push you.
No. I don't know what to do. No! I didn't know wanted to do that.
Other way.
Well, I want to turn around. That's what I.
Okay.
That's what I want to.
I'll help you. Attach to me.
No, you just move. I can do.
Okay.
You see, I can move. Nice. But I have to. Turn around.
Okay, I'm just gonna try to push your trailer so it turns better.
No. Oh, fuck.
Wait. Wait.
How are those guys are doing that in the real life? I really don't get it.
Yeah.
When I see them in real life, oh man, what the fuck are they doing? I really can't believe.
Yeah.
My own eyes sometimes.
Wait, will you need my help or can I go? Like, do fix my log.
I think you can go without me.
Okay. That way? Or that way?
Nah. Fuck this. Oh yeah, I'm doing it. Oh, nice, nice, nice. I did it. Finally.
I kinda can't unfuck my truck. Oh wait, yes I can.
Well, now I'm going to garage. Finally.
Yeah? Wait, I'm on phone. Joe. Hello. Joe. Yeah, probably. My ass. Yeah. Yeah, probably.
Well, since you said those are the similar road as Lithuania. No, Latvia. Do they drive a big off-road trucks with semi-trailers like I do, or it's just a game?
Yeah. True.
Or they only doing that in Siberia.
Okay.
Welcome back.
Yeah. So what do I do with this truck now?
What truck do you have?
I fucked my crane and then I took the other one to save it and now I... Yeah.
Well, wait, have you loaded the logs in that truck?
No.
With the crane?
No.
You didn't do that?
No, not yet. I fell over, remember? This was a rescue mission now.
Oh. Well, take a truck with crane and load it with logs.
Okay.
Go to logs kiosk. I
Why don't you go on the road, not...
I recorded something really awesome. I was recording and something awesome happened that glitched the game so hard. But the thing is, I was flipped over, then I got myself up, and then my carriage was flipped over, and I'm trying to get that thing back up, and a lot of things happened.
Because
I tried to go off-roading. And now my main truck is on the side again.
Oh god damn it.
But I'll fix it, don't worry.
Okay, I'll take that big truck and be a utility truck just to ditch you out every time you... Because we need wood, you know?
Wait. I have another truck nearby. I can save myself, okay?
You can be useful and remove those cloakings on the map if you see them.
Okay.
Just remove them to...
Okay, okay, no problem. But first I'm gonna fix my truck.
Okay, okay.
Oh, I did damage it a lot, actually. I'm gonna fix everything, don't you worry.
Okay, okay.
Trust me, I'm an engineer.
Be worried, don't happy.
Yeah, be worried, don't happy. Come on, work.
Just so you know,
I need help.
I think I'm lost.
Hello.
Yeah, I lost. I'm lost. Oh, fuck me.
But you're going to the garage.
Yes, but I got lost on the way to garage.
You lost the road?
Yes. Oh no, not with the trailer. Oh shit. That's the saddest part of all. I lost the road with a fucking trailer. Oh shit. I don't know where I'm going now. Oh no. Fuck me, where am I going?
I don't know.
Oh, I think I found the road. Ooh. It's nice because it's day, so. But yeah, trailer. Fucking. Oh man. This shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I think I'm on the road again, maybe. Oh yeah, I'm back on the road. Oh nice. Great.
Okay, I fucked up.
What? You really need... What? Well, you're on the road. What? Well, that's what I see, but...
I'm professional.
Oh.
If you want to see what really happened here, I could upload this to YouTube and then I could send you a link and you could see step by step what I did. And okay. Amaze me. Okay. Amaze yourself of my epic driving skill.
Oh, I found the road. Yeah. Well, I probably... And where's the garage? Please, garage, garage, garage.
Fuck.
Yes, I found the garage. But wrong way. Oh god damn it. C Come on, deal with it. Oh, I'm so close, I'm so close, I'm so close, I'm so close.
I feel special.
Who?
Me, I feel so special right now.
Oh, god damn it. Come on, climb, 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 climb. Oh, yeah. And I made it finally. Oh. Okay, garage unlocked. Great.
Why is there fucking mud?
Yeah, I unlocked the garage on the top, on the other part of the map. Do you still have crane?
Kind of.
Yes or no?
Technically I have it.
But you can't load shit, right?
Well, I'm trying to unfuck it. I'm gonna unfuck the crane, then I'm gonna try to fix the carriage, and then I have to refuel it because it's almost out of fuel.
Okay.
Save me.
Because I'll take a big truck and you will load my truck with with it. I can't have carriage on this truck, but I can. I have carriage, but I don't have a crane.
Come on, unfuck. You can
okay.
Do this. Unfuck.
Fuel 32 liters. Come on. Oh shit.
I feel like I'm gonna give up on this thing.
Do know what to say.
Well, if you'd see what I did.
Oh no.
I'm not that good at spinters, okay?
No, not that. Shit. I think I can't self myself. No.
Did you fuck up as well?
Well, didn't.
Almost.
No, not at all.
Okay.
Relax, I'm coming back. I'll come for you to get you out.
Yay.
As soon as I repair my truck. Nothing. Too bad you can't play Dirty Bomb, it's a nice game.
Yeah, I think I could download it from the like official site, not like through Steam.
Do you have Rainbow Six Siege?
No. It's expensive as fuck.
What? It's like 30 or 20 euros, I think.
Oh, really?
Okay. Well, the game ain't worth it anymore, so...
Oh, really?
Full of bugs.
Oh. Well, I'm kinda saving for that Impreza, so yeah, I kinda don't feel like buying games right now.
Impreza, no. I didn't know you were so serious about buying Impreza.
I want to drive something and I don't want to drive a poop.
You need a car for school, huh?
I need a car for driving. For fun. Because to school I can just take a bus or go by foot, it's like 15 minutes from my home. Maybe, yeah, 15 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
School is easy, I can get there, like, yeah, by foot it's 15 minutes, by bus it's like 20 minutes because of, you know, the traffic jams and stuff and well, wait, it's kind of faster by foot, but you know, I just want a car, I like it. I just want it because it's Impreza. Shit.
Yeah, nothing else.
No, move.
And slow, come on.
Okay, let's try a different tactic this time.
So, are you in high school or?
Yeah.
Yeah, big truck, big time.
Come on, move.
Okay. What? 200 liters. Oh shit, I'm going anywhere. Oh no.
You're out of fuel?
Yeah. I only have 200 liters of fuel out of 800.
Well, that's not that bad.
That's low.
I know that's low, but...
Yeah, you really need to see this... Well, you saw this truck.
Oh, it's the big one, the Russian thing, the missile carrier.
Yeah, Belarus thing.
Oh, yeah, then that's nothing.
it's small amount of fuel.
Yeah, for a truck,
okay,
that's...
Okay, I'm coming back to you. Now we are going to finish this shit. I am tired.
Fuck!
Okay.
I flipped both trucks.
I'm coming back to you, and we are going to finish this shit.
I flipped everything.
Oh, man.
And it stalled. Nice.
Oh, goddammit. I hope you have repair parts. Because I don't have any spare parts on my truck.
I don't
right
have
now.
To. No, they're both in good health, but they're just fucked up. So, yeah. Let's screenshot everything. Okay, I made two screenshots. I'm gonna upload them. You can have a sneak peek of what's happening.
Okay.
I'm gonna upload them in 1 second.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I uploaded them. You can see what I'm doing right now.
YouTube or?
No. Steam screenshots.
Oh, yeah, screenshots.